In a world of epic clashes, even fake warriors need a little screen time.